very tight field. Lane three looks to have the early edge. Abby Burton, Adelia Butler, a junior. Got a slight lead. Here comes lane two. On Nugent, Colley High School. But lane three.
On the win.
Lane three gets the victory. Abby Burton with a time of 33.92.
No, now, lane seven.
Oh, I missed that.
Yes.
That would be
Ashley Shanley.
Yes, from Mason, a freshman. 33.65 came up at the very end to get the victory.